very first time we met was the summer going into my freshman year. We were having a going away party for my friend and I. We were going to Lincoln to school, and it was at my parents' house. So I had told my friends, you know, let's keep it small, don't invite anyone that's not invited. And so one of my best friends, Kylie, brings her cousin, and it was Zack. So I was kind of mad. So I actually didn't really like him at first. We didn't really talk. That's kind of how we first met officially, I suppose.
We went back to my parents' house in McCook over spring break, and I kind of asked her to come with me. And so I guess I was the first one to make a move and ask her to come hang out. So we went back to McCook that weekend and hung out, and had a bunch of friends come back, so it wasn't just me and her.
Zack and I rode together, and that was the first time we had actually like had a conversation other than, you know, just being at gatherings together and stuff. One of my friends came up to me and said, oh, Zack V's kind of cute. And I said, yeah, kind of is. I've never really thought about him other than, you know, just a friend. And I think she went up and said something similar to him. And so it was just kind of mutual. We just started talking that night, and we ended up staying all night and just talking. And then the next day we got back to Kearney, and he texted me, and we hung out every day of the break after that.
We dated for 5 years and got engaged about a month after our 5-year anniversary.
We had been talking about it for quite some time, and so we took off one day during the week and went to Lincoln and started the ring search. I told him that I wanted to be a part of picking it out, and he was okay with that. So we went to Lincoln and started looking, and we had found a few rings, and I was gonna let him, you know, pick out the final one.
She actually picked out the rings she liked, and then she left the room, and I picked out my favorite from the one she wanted. So, you know, I bought it, and it took forever because you have to custom order them, and finally got it, and it happened to work out perfectly that she was out of town with her mom on a sales call.
In between our appointments, my dad had called my mom and was talking to her, and my mom kind of looked over at me and made a weird smile, and I was like, what, you know, why are you smiling? And she's like, oh, nothing, you know. So I thought that was kind of weird.
I went over to her parents' house, asked her dad's permission, and drove to Lincoln, picked up the ring, came home, went and got a bottle of wine and some Easter eggs, because Sunday was Easter. So I got some Easter eggs and I bought this big golden one.
I got home and I walked in the door, and there was a yellow Easter egg at the top of the stairs. And my first thought was, our dog is naughty and he likes to chew on chapstick. And I had this yellow egg-shaped chapstick. So I'm screaming at him, Hooch, what are you doing? And I walk upstairs and I see it's an actual Easter egg. And Zack was sitting there on the couch, and I opened it, and it was a scavenger hunt around the house, and each egg had a different place in it.
And then the end, there was one, the golden egg by the bottle of wine in the freezer. And when she opened it up, it said, will you marry me? And when she turned around, I was on my knee with the ring, so.
My favorite quality about him is that he puts up with me. I can be kind of dramatic sometimes, you know, a lot to handle, and he's very laid back and just rolls with the punches, and he lets me be me and loves that, you know, loves my craziness, and he accepts it and he puts up with me. So
I'm kind of not a slob, but I kind of leave things around and wait to pick up, and she's OCD on cleaning, so she's always nagging me about cleaning.
He is messy. I am the cleanest person. I almost think I have obsessive compulsive disorder sometimes, and he is the complete opposite. He is the messiest person ever. Probably the most excited about having all of our friends and all of our family together celebrating us, and everyone being, you know, at the same place, and just being able to bring everyone together and have fun.
I'm looking forward to when she's walking down the aisle. Get to see her.
I've been beaten down, I've been kicked around, but she takes it all for me. And I lost my faith.
I, Zachary, take you, Bridget, for my lawful wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
Bridget, take you, Zachary, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. Even though Zach and I have been together so long, there's still every day something new that, you know, that I learn about him or that we learn about each other. And I think I'm just excited to continue, you know, learning more about each other and growing as a couple. And she is order. She is love.
She is love. And she is all I need.